And our first stop is at in Colorado. Was at the Air Force Base, where Renee and her new husband Steve were staying. Steve was enlisted in the Air Force as a jet mechanic repairman, and they had a little trailer there, and their first little one, Josette, was only about six months old, I believe, this time. So we enjoyed our visit with them. And there is Mother's Falcon Fort that Mother gave Renee when they were married. And their pet doggy. There's Alice Parsons. We got to Denver, and Alice was very kind to take us on a tour of the area. And our first stop was a little town with a train station. Actually, a train museum. Was quite interesting. And at their house, Jim and Alice Parsons, we stayed with them for a few days. Then finally we got back to Salt Lake City. And preparing for a trip back to our home in California. Here in the garage of 1445 Downington Avenue is our farewell party, with my dad taking Polaroid pictures, Wayne and his family, Wayne and Diane, Jeffrey and Judy, and of course my mother Dora. We're all there to see us off. So with the boat hooked on the back of the 64 Mercury, we were soon to be off towards home. And just before we entered California, we stopped off at the Truckee River, which is just west of Reno. At a place, I believe this is the same place that we stopped off at when I was only 10 or 12, when we stopped on our trip to California. And then up and over Donner's Pass. And finally at home, arriving at our destination, 624 Flynn Avenue in Redwood City. This is a house we just purchased. It's on a corner, double garage, one for the boat, one for the car. And we had an enclosed backyard. This house was quite appropriate for my use. I've worked at Ampex Corporation on Broadway, which was only about four blocks from our home here. I could either walk or ride my bike to work, which was very unusual for a California commute. That's our home on the corner with all the bamboo brush there. That was fun to take out. And that's it.